All right, it's recording.
Way up here, one lady's dog, she had a small dog and a big German Shepherd got loose and ran across the road, running down the road after a motorcycle.
Oh boy.
She was out there frantically trying to get him.
That must have been interesting.
Like you, and I hope that this is the beginning of a completely new
revamped version of Hillsdale where people feel welcome coming across our borders, where people want to come, spend their time, spend their money, hang out with us here, and where we no longer have to have people who are a silent majority saying horribly mean things, drowning out the voices of good people in Hillsdale. So I want to thank all week all of you for saying great things, for shutting down hatred online, in your families, at your churches, in your workplaces, and this is a showing that you have a whole community behind you. So we're always happy to help. Honestly, if you have questions, follow your young people. They got their heads on straight. So thank you both.
Libertarian, it doesn't matter. I'm not old enough to vote, but I'm old enough to know right from wrong. And I know staying silent is wrong, and I know not doing the right thing is obviously not right. Kneeling on an innocent person's neck is not right. Shooting someone when they're sleeping is not right. None of this is okay. And it's sad that us young people have to do this. And it does make me angry, and I am angry, and we have the right to be angry, and we have the right to march down to the police station right next to City Hall and speak our mind. We're going to do that. And I want everyone to march with us, and I am excited that you all came here. This is an amazing event. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We were not expecting this turnout, and I love every single one of you. Ooh, thank you guys so much.
He's a professor at Hillsdale College. She's the one that attacked two of the frogs.
Oh, wow.
To follow as much law as I can.
Okay, that's all right. That's what I'm here for. I'm your eyes. I'm your eyes.
All right.
They're going to go all the way down and
come around.
Maybe. Mm-hmm.
There's no place to cross down there very well.
Yeah.
So, let's see if we can get some. The nice thing is when they get down, get turned around, start coming back, see if we can get some video coming back.
Yeah. We've got Penny. She's brave. Not a lot of people pay attention when they're driving down the road.
Yeah. How much telephoto do you have?
I'm not 100% on what telephoto means. Or
zoom in.
I've got, I think this is 25. The other one's 100.
So what we can do is when they go down and turn around, we can stay right here at this point. We get them coming back. That way you get a side video and you'll walk back. And then side. Unless they're gonna, if they're gonna turn around there and come back this way, we can still stand at the point and get them coming back.
Yeah.
That way you can stand at the point and still get them coming back.
Mm-hmm.
See, that's a problem. The sidewalk's shut off down there. So they're gonna have to go all the way down to the light to come over.
Oh, shoot, yeah.
So they're gonna go out and around.
Which is putting them at danger.
So what we'll do is we'll just stand at the point here.
Alrighty.
Hey, how's it going? Just, I'm security for cameraman. It's Mike Hayduce.
Okay.
Him and his brother run Quincy Eddie's Stop and Go. And then they also own Spring Arbor Express, SA Express.
Yeah. Alrighty. That's a bigger group than I thought there was going to be.
What's that?
That's a bigger group than I thought there was going to be.
What they'll probably do is they're probably going to come around and they're going to come right up through here. And you'll be able to get a straight on shot to them.
Oh, yeah.
They'll come up and they'll come across. And you can get a sight pan to them. You walk right back this way with a sight pan. That'll give you a little bit better footage. Yeah, there they come right there.
Yeah.
It'll give you better footage.
This is the show.
Yeah, that's what I was waiting for.
I had no idea where they were going. They just started running.
That's why I'm his ears. I'm his eyes and ears.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm not, I'm just gonna, I can't get into this.
You guys get PE credit for this?
What?
You get PE credit for this.
Oh, okay. I'll talk to him about that.
Get up. 4 hours to take one. Probably more than that.
Yeah, actually, probably.
Probably
close to that.
Let's do a head count real quick.
Oh, no, we're good. We live so close. I'm like, we'll walk.